So without further ado, let me give you a quick introduction about Charu. This NID Ahmedabad graduate believes that an artist's individuality is always in a state of flux. Moved by a multitude of design styles, Mohammad's creative influences are legion. I leave it to Charu now to take the session forward.
Furniture refers to any movable objects intended to support various human activities. Discussing about some of the major design moments that happened in the past, which led to the maximum variety of furniture that we see in the market today. In this design movement, they try to emphasize the craftsmanship of a person who makes furniture and other products. The next one is Bauhaus. This is one of the most important design movements for the present-day designs. Scandinavian designs are the designs which are produced by three countries, which are called the Scandinavians as well: Denmark, Sweden, and Norway. And it has characteristics like clear lines, clear geometric lines, material exposure like metal and wood is more used in this design segment, and it had simple and neutral colors, and it catered more to the functionality part. Living room is the most viewed room of your house, right? So you would have to bring your A game to this room. English sofa has the characteristics of having your handle much below the backrest. Every piece of an action chair will be of a single seater. This can be used as one of your wall decor area for your dining room. So an L-sectional sofa has two sides, and a U-sectional sofa has three sides. And when you're placing a rug under your bed, it's not advised to put your rug like this in your image, like this in this image. It should be actually horizontal to the bed, so it should align to the back end of your bed. And this is gonna be a sure shot trend for the year 2021. Painted furniture will become a trend in 2021 because of its highly customizable looks. So whatever the paint of your room be, whatever the color of your floor be, whatever the color of your window panes be, we can all match this sort of stuff with painted furniture. So it's actually a kind of a proper balance between the traditional and the modern designs of in furniture. You have to think of how your room or space needs to function. Place your largest furniture first. This again applies for all your room. This point is specifically for your living room. You will have to identify your focal point and your conversational area.
Thank you so much, Charu. That was a fantastic session. It was extremely inspiring and useful.